Witajcie w Galaktyce Andromedy. Jestem Nelfein i razem zagrajmy w najnowszą część serii Mass Effect. Jesteśmy w Galaktyce Andromedy dokładnie w samym momencie, w którym skończyliśmy poprzedni odcinek, czyli na planecie Volt. Szukamy. Szukamy śladów Arki Asari. No i także pomagamy Angarczykom przy okazji. Się okazuje, pomaga, walczymy z Ketami i z Plutonami naraz. Ej, nie to trzeba. Zawsze dobre. Dobra. Szybko poszło. Coś do znalezienia. Coś ciekawego. Okay. I taki sobie po prostu obóz porzucony. Jak widzicie, niski poziom przydatności naszego kostiumu mamy, więc niedługo trzeba będzie wrócić. No, może nawet tu od razu pojedziemy.
Ryder, that's a flare. Someone could be in trouble.
Got it. We should see if we can lend a hand.
Y miał być nie E. Zaraz będziemy sprawdzić. Muszę jednak sobie najpierw przywrócić zdatność kostiumu, bo tak to nie powalczymy za długo.
Cora, you like numbers, contingencies, all that. We're going to make it here, aren't we? I hope so. It'd be pretty stupid to come all this way just to fail. True. Cool. Good to know.
Nie widziałem tej klary, więc nie wiem, gdzie później jechać, ale to punkty nawigacyjne. Po tej nowej ścianie jechać nie da, ale pod kątem już jak najbardziej. Hello.
Imagine the heating bills if we settled here. Cold, dark, I couldn't stand it.
There's a door up ahead. That's Tetchix, according to my map.
We need to find Buxel, Neelja's sister.
Zapał się? No nie. Dobra, gdzie jest ten quest? I bitań. Projekt apteczki, wspomnień. No dobra, gdzie jest ten? Teczki. A zadanie, zadanie, zadanie. A, dziennik. Cora Harper. Zagadkowe. Mieliśmy zadanie ketów, z haku terminale ketów. A to nam pomoże coś? Nie. Oczywiście, że nie. No nie pokażę. Journal może. Ten z powrotem. Czarne misje to niekoniecznie. Zadania na Diosie. Stręż napęd, tak. Lekarz, częstotliwość. Okej, czasem tych zadań nie wiem gdzie szukać. Niestety. Może się uda zrobić to tak. Nie, nie da się.
I guess he is unique, isn't he? Who? Jal. I'm amazed all that staring hasn't burned a hole in his armor. You're saying you're not a little curious? I say nothing.
O, już teraz jest nasz.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
The ice drills in Hijara worry me. It's right over Yuvara route.
I don't think they can drill deep enough to do any damage.
But it may disrupt their migratory patterns. We don't know what kind of effect that'll have.
Are you here to observe the Yuvara?
What are the Yuvara?
Walk onto the frozen lake and you'll see them beneath the ice. They've lived on Vold for millennia. Stories about the Yuvara are the only Angaran folktales that survive the Scourge. They're beautiful, intelligent creatures, our closest tie to our past.
And now your people will poach them right out of existence.
Moi pobratymcy. Myślę, że byliśmy pierwsi, ale okej.
I haven't heard any reports of the Initiative hunting on Vold.
Not the Initiative. Outlaws. They've killed 24 in the months since they've landed.
We have no resources to track these poachers, and the resistance is spread too thin.
At this rate, our only link to our history will disappear forever.
Ryder, you need to stop those hunters. The Yuvara are vital to Angaran culture.
Okay, no dobra.
We'll do whatever we can to help.
I want to come with you, Ryder.
You said you have folk tales about the Yuvara.
Somehow, Yuvara stories are the only ones that survive the Scourge. Most of them have the same theme. A Yuvara song is so beautiful, it can coax the sun out of hiding, reveal the stars.
Just stories, of course, but when your entire history is lost, stories are precious.
I see why the Yuvara are important to you.
To all Angara. They're a symbol of what the Scourge took from us.
We can't lose them.
Tell me more about the Yuvara.
They're amazing creatures, able to communicate through intricate songs. Long ago, we could have heard the songs in person, but the Scourge trapped the Yuvara beneath the ice. Now we have to settle for static-filled recordings.
How do they survive under the ice?
No one knows. We've dedicated our lives to studying them, and we still can't find the answer. They're cut off from food and oxygen, yet they still persist. My colleague here has a theory they may be remnant.
We have no way of confirming this, of course.
I'll leave you to your work.
Ishare.
I hear the kid. Ambient temperature. Anyone from Ostray?
There isn't a place on Vault safe from those things.
Life support at 100%. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Spore miasto się szykuje do zwiedzenia. Gdzieś pewnie sporo konwersacji. Ja tylko uprzedzam. Otrzymałem raport o sporadycznych wypadach ketów na Hawarl. Wartownicy mają strzec rezydencji jakiś tam dzień i noc. Thaldir, o dobra, no. Thaldir, zignorowanie rozkazu zostanie surowo ukarane. Biurko mogliśmy zeskanować, no.
He left Vold? He got free and didn't even pay me a courtesy visit?
I'm sorry. I can't say more, but what Nilge is doing is extremely important and time sensitive.
Not even a call. Hello, sister. Thought I'd let you know I'm still alive. Not even that.
That's between you and him. He certainly had time to call.
Anyway, thanks for telling me. I'll keep you updated on anything else I find.
Good. Signing off.
Tutaj mieliśmy oddać dane. Żebyśmy mogli z nią pogadać. O, dobra.
Are you Boxel? I have something for you.
From my brother who can't stop being a hero? Yes, Anyik told me to expect you. My son Skjord said he'd sent people after Nilge. I thought more lives lost. Nice to see I was wrong. Thanks for getting him out. Losing him would have set our efforts back months.
Z powodu tych danych?
Is the data they carried that important?
Nilge and the commander seem to think so. Now, let's see what we have here. Stars and skies. This is a layout of the Ket Command Center. Entrances, exits, security. We'll be able to cripple their operations. Wait, there's something else here. Oh, that's not good.
What?
The base entrances are shielded and locked with a code which changes, often. Metadata tells me they downloaded this weeks ago. The code is about to change again. If an attack is going to happen, it needs to happen now.
Dobra, pomożemy im.
Let me help. Tell me what to do.
The code to disable the security shields is encrypted, but I'll keep working on it. I've sent you the map and a nav point for a side entrance that won't have as many guards. Go quickly. We'll be in touch. Why are you still here? Get going or we'll miss our chance.
I just have a couple of questions.
All right, I'll try to answer quickly.
What is your role in the Resistance?
I am a data analyst, sometimes hacker. I try to leave the fighting to those that are good at it. I used to do research at Jarnik before the Ket occupied it. I barely escaped the attack.
Jarnik?
An ancient Angara city, frozen in the ice. The Ket claimed it for themselves. If the command base is taken out, we could turn our attention there.
Tell me about Nilge. What does he do?
He's one of the best agents in the Resistance. His squad has completed dozens of missions. They have hundreds of Ket kills. They call him Shavard Gon. Whisper. Funny, because he could never keep his voice down when we were children.
Anything you can tell me about the Ket Command Center?
That base is the center of Ket operations on Vold. The labor camps, comms outposts, even the dig at Jarnik.
I'll let you go.
Good. We need to take down that Ket base while we can.
spoko. Trzeba będzie im pomóc. Poradzą sobie. Jak ich znam. Jeżeli znam się jakoś na fabule w grach, to bez nas sobie nie poradzę. Teraz biorę zadania i ruszamy w takim wypadku.
You were selling illegal bioweapons from Kadara.
It was for the fight against the Ked.
Tutaj jest co? Jakiś złoże. A tłumaczenie wiadomości od ruchu oporu. SK z uwagi na straszliwy atak na Roesk. Poinstruowałem wszystkich przywódców darów, by przygotowali się na przyjęcie uchodźców. Daj proszę znać, kiedy Mariwowi, by pomóc uciekinierom, uczynił sprawę priorytetową. Stracili swe domy i rodziny, zapewnimy im przynajmniej bezpieczeństwo. Prosimy wam dostawę zaopatrzenia z AI, by wyrównać zwiększone wydatki. Dziękuję za twą życzliwość i współpracę. Powiedz, że z tobą dobrze, wszystko dobrze. Nas śniło mi się, że porwali cię Ketowie. Odkąd odszedłeś, co noc jest to samo. Mój umysł jest w stanie snuć wyłącznie koszmary. Nie wiem, ile jeszcze wytrzymam. Nawet w raju, jakim jest Aya, nie mogę zmrużyć oka, martwiąc się o ciebie. Wiem, że chciałeś zostać, by dokończyć swoją pracę, ale czy naprawdę jest warta ryzyka? Możesz pracować tu ze mną. Proszę, wróć do mnie. Powoła, mamo. Nishaya? Mówi, że nie powinienem zawracać ci głowy, ale w tajemnicy piszę do ciebie wiadomość na wypadek, gdybyś o mnie zapomniała. Czy tam, gdzie jesteś, jest bardzo zimno? Cieszę się, że tu w mieście jest ciepło. Zaś mój rysunek. Shaya mówi, że ochraniasz mieszkańców TX. Więc postanowiłem przedstawiam cię jako bohaterkę w gwieździ z tej pelerynie. Bardzo za tobą tęsknię. Mam nadzieję, że niedługo wrócisz. Przecież przywieź mi pamiątkę. Kocham cię.
No one's being cheated. How dare you accuse me in the street? You're a coward. Courts will decide, then you'll be run out of town.
You're the human who came from Aya. Is it still beautiful there?
Absolutely.
The most beautiful world I've seen in the cluster, by a long shot.
I miss it terribly. I was born there. Spent my childhood in warm air and sunlight. I'll never forget how that felt.
Why don't you go back?
My life, family, livelihood, they're all here.
What do you sell?
I trade with those who have things they don't need anymore, but who need things I have. Small comforts, nothing of value to you.
What's a small comfort on Vold?
Clothing, tools, art, toys, anything to remind them of happier times. Things they can hold in the dark.
What do you mean, people with things they don't need?
Refugees carrying whatever they grabbed as they fled. The lighter their load, the easier their journey. I pay well.
Thanks for talking with me.
Thank you for reminding me of Aya.
Dobra, handelek nam nie jest potrzebny w tej chwili. Jeszcze są jakieś zadania, tak?
After the resistance pushed them out. The people were either killed or driven off. They left everything behind.
Jason Sevilla?
Do your people have somewhere to stay?
They're taken care of. But now we have a new problem. I'm a historian. That Dar was home to a priceless Angaran artifact. A map of ancient Vold. I sent two of my colleagues to retrieve it. But they run into trouble out there. The Ket came back to finish the job. I need someone to help my people fight their way out.
Możesz na mnie liczyć.
Don't worry. I'll dig them out of trouble.
You're a lifesaver. I'll give you the nav point for the Dar. Please, hurry.
Okej, trochę tych questów się narobiło. Ale to już było niemożliwe.
Followed your activity with great interest.
Chronicler? Like a historian?
Quite so. Denied memory of the past or hope for the future, we become dust in a void.
Ciekawe porównanie.
That's a wonderful sentiment.
My grandmother's words. She set me on this path. It is my life's work to document the events that shape our world. The arrival of visitors from beyond the galaxy is a significant development, of course.
Jak możemy ci pomóc? No.
Is there anything we can do to help your work?
I have always been curious about how the Ket invasion began. They must have records of first contact, and we have none of our own.
Where would you get that information?
The Ket are a military people. They must have logs. Perhaps they can be accessed from their base on Vold. Approaching it would be foolhardy. Still, if you find yourself there, please see what you can find.
Why don't the Angara have records of first contact with the Ket?
Those who were there cannot tell their tales. Dead or disappeared. There are stories, rumors. No one knows for sure what happened.
I'll leave you to your work.
Of course. I hope to speak to you in less frantic times. I'd love to hear about your people.